enter his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise. Give thanks to him and praise his name.